When council engineers were called to investigate complaints of digging at William Little's mansion in Hackney, these were their amazing discoveries. Tunnels dug deep under the house, stretching 60 feet in all directions.